back. Thank you guys for waiting. Here, everyone, a second. Like I said, we're back and we're going to be doing some Super Mario or Super. Guys, I'm already like one full, you know, not quite a full glass of whiskey, but definitely more than a shot. So this is definitely going to be interesting. I'll give it that. Let me set up my thing here. Nintendo. Oh, good. Don't have to do too much. Last time we were in, left off, we were in Chateau de Chucklehuck, and I believe we're about to go and find the legendary, we were going to go and find the legendary reserve, the Chuckola Reserve for the Queen. Bugwoods. This is going to be more interesting since I am clearly slightly inebriated. Oh, hello. Methinks I need to use my hammer for these. See if I can get it all. Ouch. Dang nabbit. It always gets me too. I totally pressed the button that time. I call baloney. This is a region map. It shows you your current location and the location of save albums. If you lose track of where you are, just check your map. Guessing that's where the reserve is supposed to be. There is a door.
Okie dokie.
Did I get? What happened? Oh no. What did I do? Did I get stuck? Why can't I do my hammer? Oh, okay. I was like, okay. Whew. That scared me, not gonna lie. Up here. There's a save thing up there. Oh, that works. Dang it. Perfect. Strong. A refreshing herb. Hi, Ferric. Thank you for lurking. Hello. Okay. No matter what you hit me with, you can't knock me down. I think. Love, Volume 1, by Bubbles, original owner of Chateau de Chucklehuck. An empty barrel, so like the heart of a man, tunnel from below. Perfect. Yay! We did it! Aww! Much love, Ferric. Perfect. Haha, gotcha. Oh no, I waited too long. Ouch. Thank you. Got it. Aw, didn't do it fast enough. That's okay. Aw, yeah. Like a boss. Oh, come on. There we go. Missed. Boo. Huzzah! Level 11! Sweet. Go for more stash. Very nice, very nice. Yo-ho! Luigi definitely needs more stash. They could reach me. No! Mario! I only have one. Shove it in there. Yeah. Huzzah! We're doing a little bit better this time. Dang it. Dang it. Poor Luigi. Goodies. Dang it. That's okay. It could have been worse. I was so close. Well, that wasn't too bad. Volume 2. Atop Barrel Man, I spy new lands and visions. Green B Barrel Man. L picks the barrel icon. B climbs up on top. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Really? Hey, we did it. Oh, hi. One of the cats is like, pay attention to me. Beautiful. This again. By New Lands and Visions. Green B Barrel Man. L picks the barrel icon and B climbs up on top. happy, buddy. What's the matter, hon? Are you trying to tell me something? Mm-hmm. One of the cats, like one of our cats, Happy, is trying to get my attention because he wants treats. He is a chonker, and he does not need more treats. Boy, you are so lucky that Lady cannot see where she is or doesn't care. I don't know where Lady is. She doesn't seem to be in the room, so that explains some things, I think. Elle picks the barrel icon. B climbs up on top. Let's try this again. Yeah, he is chunky. I'm assuming that I have to have him underneath there, but... I am the barrel. Dagnabbit, I didn't mean to do that.
Let's go.
Reset. This is going to be fun.
Let's go. Okey-dokey.
Yeah. If only. Thing is I can't really. I'm so confused. Because, he won't. Maybe, okay, I think I know what I need to do. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't understand. Why?
Let's go.
I don't get it. I don't understand. I feel like it really shouldn't be this difficult, but I don't know why. Anything else? I don't understand you. There's no barrel icon! And I can't just push it. You make no sense. Hang on. I didn't think I was this bad at the game. I don't understand. I thought I did, but I don't. I forget something. I understand what I need to do, but not how to do it. Because for whatever reason, okay. I don't know why that had to be so hard. That was ridiculous. It's like, But I was like, what's going on? Okay. Save and continue. Let's see, what else we got? Okay, can't go there yet. Can't go there yet either. Alright then. Hello. I am Chuckle Root, protector of the woods. Ahead is the great tree, Mother Chocola. Mother Chocolola? Only some may pass. Some who find all three kinds of Chocola fruit. White. Red. And purple. Find three types of Chocola fruit here, then I let you pass. At least he's letting, you know, he's letting us go through the actual stuff, so. Let's go! Dang it. Fast enough. Oh dear. I don't know what it is I jumped on exactly. Apparently it was not good. There we go. Aha! That's a fuzzy. Yeah. Ooh, aw. Ouch. Beautiful. Yahoo! Oh, I meant to do throw points, but okay. That's alright. Come get me, bro. Gotcha. Ooh, I got both of them. Nice. Chuckle Root. This is my room. And I, may I say, how dare you enter our woman's room uninvited? Well, since you're here, I'll share my secret with you. Have you noticed the spots on the ground that look like this? These are spots where beans lie buried in the ground. If the green one digs beneath the earth, the beans will pop out of the spot on the ground. There are a total of 5 beans hidden here. Find all 5. And I will open the door up ahead. Awesome. Alright then. Like these on the ground. Dig immediately. Good night.
Let's go.
Yeah. Uh-oh. He's passed. Come on. Mm. I'm angry again. Ouch. There we go. Oh, hey, that works. Oh, I feel kind of bad. You got it. Apparently, I can't aim. Okay, that was unfair. That should not have happened. I was like, I totally dodged that. Unfair. Oh, come on. I pressed the button! Running out of mushrooms. Purple Chocola Cave. Syrup. There's other stuff that I wanted to grab. I got the red and I got the white. Or, no, I got the red and I got the purple. I need to get the white. Alright, come on, guys. Work with me here.
Din 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 din
Aw, yeah. Yo-ho! Put some more into speed. Going the distance. He's going for speed. Poems of Love, Volume 3. When two are distant, pressing start but once will do. Our souls will reunite. Sweetness. Love you. I wasn't fast enough. Okay. That's going to be annoying. We did it. Just barely. Oh, wow. Whatever. whatever. I got what I needed. Found all three chocolate fruit types. I am amazed. Very well. Pass. Very well. Go. He's so moved. Path is open! We were stuck and couldn't get past here, you see? Hiding here and waiting for a couple of schmoes was brilliant. Alright, rookie, let's not waste any more time. With Golden, see? Uh-oh. Extra mushroom. It's over here. Nothing. Okay. Ah! That works. Always save. Oh! I need to go rescue my roast. I will be right back. Okay. Rescued the corned beef, we're good. What do idiots drink? What do sodas call their dads? Pop! Hippie's favorite soda? Granola Cola. My name is Bubbles. I built Chateau de Chuckle Huck and I founded Chocola Cola Inc. And I am the ultimate comedian. The laughing and the chortling and the har har har. Yes, messieurs. Indeed. What you see before me is the most legendary of sodas, the Chocola Reserve. And I am pleased to tell you this Chocola Reserve is yours to enjoy. Hurry har! I have worked on the Chocolo Reserve for 1,000 years, playing a joke after joke, so it would mature, and then mature some more, and then yet more. Until at last the greatest soda of all would be completed with the fizz and the tastiness. Because it is a soda of such high caliber, repute rude guests meet a fate such as this. Oh. Deux. Trois. That's no ordinary soda, see? We can't stand up to such a beverage.
Water.
Thank you for the hydrate. Gah! So clay chocolate reserve is a thing to savor. It's a flavor and tang and yum in the belly. Uh-oh. It is wonderful. So wonderful. The clay soda shines. However, that was not the only hidden soda powers that my jokes have bred over the 1,000 years. I insist you fully experience the texture, taste, and aroma of Chocola Reserve. Bon appetit. Oh boy. Oh dear. Okay. Is it better to jump? No. Chuckle later. Hey, the soda's alive! Ah, dang it. Okay. The hammer seems to do a little bit better. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh, we did it. I should have gotten that. Just to be safe. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I feel cheated. Just a little. Drink Luigi. Oh, dunk Luigi and attack. There we go. Ha! Oh, come on. Come on, Mario! Work with me here. Oh, come on! No, Luigi! Flip. Mario to Mush. It's like Mushroom to Mario. There we go. That's what I meant to say. Okay, come on. Gotta spam that button with us, right? Oh my god. Oh, okay. We're getting there. Do drawers wear drawers? Okay, that was unfair. Come on, man. Lady! Lady jumped on me, like, right as I was doing something. I was like, no! Oh no. Mario! We did it. Huzzah! What up, our defense? Ooh, nice! No! It's the jokes! The puns! The humor I've saved up over the last 1,000 years! Uh-oh. Au revoir! Was that really necessary, sir? Right in there. Uh-oh. Mario! Dig nabbit. Dang it. Sigh. Always get. There we go. Huzzah! So that, like, that's the last second. Mario! Oh dear. Okay. Bye! Guess that's one way to do it. That's funny. Oh, well, look at this. A very Mario-esque fellow and the some other guy. What? What is it? Mario's gut is filled to the brim with Chocola Reserve? It's sloshing around his insides? Gross! That's terrible and sort of disgusting. We must contact Lady Leva immediately. By the way, what's Chocola Reserve? Shh, I have no idea. Queen Beat has been in deep sleep, just as you see her now. Did you truly obtain some of the legendary Chocola Reserve? Ew. Blarf. Eee. There's the belly black worm. Quick, get it! Stop at it! Oh, success! A truly repugnant yet truly tremendous success! Queen Bean has returned! Ah, that's the hardest I've laughed in a long, long time. Well done, Lady Lima. No, Your Highness, it is not I, but rather the Mario Bros whom you must thank. Oh, so Cacoletta has stolen Princess Peach's voice and the Bean Star. It was my fault. Nonsense. But why would Cacoletta steal the Bean Star and the Princess Peach's voice in the first place? The Bean Star is the protector of this land, and it has the power to grant any and all desires. To prevent such power from being used for evil, the Bean Star was cast into a deep sleep. It is said that the voice of great beauty is required to wake the Bean Star from its slumber. It must be the voice of a pure and noble soul. In this day and age, Prince Peach is the only one who possesses such a voice. Of course she does. So the reason Cacoletta stole Princess Peach's voice. Ha! She must plan to awaken the Bean Star and fulfill all of her desires. And there's no mistaking her one true desire. To rule the world! Fear not! I foresaw this desire of hers long ago. We are prepared. Card for card, we have a better hand than she. Your Highness! Prince Peasley has arrived! Perfect timing! Master Mario, Master Luigi, head out to meet Prince Peasley! Alright then! It'd be great if no one attacked the town or the castle anymore. Yeah, that'd be nice. We're lucky there was no major structural damage to the castle. Looks like everything in town is back to normal. We're just kind of looking around to see what's going on. Yeah, we don't need to be down there anymore. Cheers to Red and Greeny. Thank you for your help earlier. Yes, thanks to you, my secret mission is about to pay off. Prince Peasley, excellent work on your mission. Have you learned the whereabouts of Cacoletta? Thanks to you. Absolutely. Southeast of this castle is Hoo-Hoo University, our local research institution. Cacoletta and her underlings have just snuck in there, into Woohoo University. Yes, of course. Woohoo University is the perfect place to awaken the Bean Star. I intend to march into Woohoo University right this instant. May we meet again. Master Mario, Master Luigi, this may be your chance to recover Princess Peach's voice. I shall inform the locals that you are allowed to pass onto the road to Woohoo University. I guess she's part jumping bean because she keeps jumping everywhere. Alright, I need to buy some more mushrooms and such. Hello. Woohoo University is the center of all scientific research in the Bean Bean Kingdom. Apparently, it's to the southeast of town, but not that I've been there. I'd love to study up and become a researcher at Woohoo University. Oh my! Aren't you Mario and Luigi, the superstar brothers from the Mushroom Kingdom? Wow! You're even cooler in person! But, Prince Peasley is way cooler than you. No offense. Indeed. Hey! The Puzzle Shop in Little Fungi Town has lots of products that we don't carry here. Well, I don't need anything particularly fancy. Welcome to the item shop. We have anything you could want. So what do you want to do? Eat more mushrooms! There. I have 28 syrups. I'm gonna I'm gonna sell some of those. Better prepared, I think. If there's anything you don't understand, you should ask the town's super expert. Of course, he doesn't give out super advice for free. I'm sure that he'll ask for a bit of that.
Let's go. Hi.
Hello. The most important thing to do when traveling overseas is save. That's right, save. They say that saving is the best traveler's insurance around. Hello. Mushrooms! A whole bean. And more syrup. On the island out to sea on the right edge of the map, there's a place where you can learn hand powers. Did you know that? No, I did not. I suppose that makes sense. There's no reason you should know. In fact, I've only heard rumors of it myself. Hello. If you ever get homesick for the Mushroom Kingdom, you should visit Little Fungi Town. A little town built by immigrants from the Mushroom Kingdom. It's to the north of here past Teehee Valley. Whee! Do-do-do-do-da-da-da! What's this? Welcome! Despite appearances, this is most definitely a shop. The product we deal in is information. So would you like some quality information for 100 coins? No, thank you. I think I'm good for right now. Whee! Excuse me, guys. This is kind of a dumb question, but, you know when you jump on the other guy? What if just then, when the other guy was about to get, you know, jumped on, what if he moved out of the way at the last second? What would happen? Did you ever wonder? Not that I need an answer, I wouldn't spend too much time thinking about it or anything. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Bet if you press the L and R buttons simultaneously, you'll both switch to the solo jump option. Bet it's useful for when there are little ledges you have to get up. Just a thought. Yeesh, for some reason my grandfather is saying real bizarre things lately. Maybe it's just his age, but he's so loud there's no ignoring him. Don't ignore your grandfather. Oh no. Luigi! Hmm. University. Okay, wasn't really expecting that. Nope. That works. There should be something here. Another Jekyll Bean. Woohoo, University. I was like, try to say this 5 times fast, Lo. Woohoo, University! This place is a dump. Eek! Run! Oh dear. Look at him go! Snuck into the university. He transformed all of the university's professors into monsters. Oh dear. Oh no. Ah! Laser sniff it. Puzzle. get? Okay. That works. Oh no. He went straight for Luigi. Dang it. Huzzah! Oh, I wasn't fast enough. Realize that their little spiky yo-yo things have a red and green. Oh, come on! There we go. Like a boss. It was much closer then. Shutter number two. Hammer. I guess I didn't get him. Dignabbit. flip. No! Flip.
Mamma mia!
Let's go!
Nothing in here exactly. Oh, come on. Flip. More difficult than I thought it was going to be. Generator service room, sun door.
Let's go.
Works. Sundor release code. What? Is squeezy? Oh dear. Okay. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Okay, how do I do this? I need to write down the note. I need a notepad. Let's see. Blue, red, blue, red. Then red, 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 and blue. Then blue, red, blue, red. Then red, red, blue, blue. Red, blue, red, red. Red, blue, red, red. Alright, let's see if I can do this. So, blue, red. Blue, red. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And red, 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 blue. Mm-hmm. Blue, red. Blue, red. So it needs to be changed to... red, red. Blue, blue. Red, blue. Red, red. Red, blue, red, red. Huzzah. Power of the notepad. Cool. Huzzah! Oh, come on! I dodged that. Gotcha. Okay. Almost had it too. I can continue? Jump using the A and B buttons to hit the blocks as they move. Get 30 points in 25 seconds or less, and the door to the next area will open. Oh dear. Time's up. Oh boy, this game. They're on Superstar Saga and it's good. Okay, Bowser's Inside Story. But hello and welcome, references. Welcome, welcome. Coordinated today. Ugh. I'm going to get this. This is going to be really frustrating. Okay. There we go. We got it. Probably should have waited. He still has to go in there. Mushroom! Okay, he can't go under there, but he might be able to go under here. Nope. Oh, do. Oh. Ew. Got a chuckle bean. Not what I was looking for necessarily, but okay. Huh. Was I missing something in this room? More like it. I didn't mean to do that. Dagnabbit. Go back in. I hit the wrong button. Flip. Try again. Oh, whoops. Why do- There. Okay. What? Did I keep hitting the wrong button? Why me? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Was there anything else that I needed? It looks like there's an extra way to go, but I don't think I could jump that gap. Maybe I could. Let's go. Only one way to find out, I guess. Okay, yeah, I can jump the gap. So what do we... Ooh. Down here. It doesn't look to be like there's anything in here. So what was the point of that? I don't get it. I feel like there should be something in here. Oh, okay. Got a hoo-hoo bean. Is that all I get, though? I feel like I should have a little bit of something else. Aha! And I got another bean. That all I get? Really? Get two hoo-hoo beans that I don't even know what they're for yet? Whatever. Come here, Luigi. Thank you. Aha! Gotcha. We got him. Ooh. What's this? I got school slacks?
Yahoo!
Brings down my HP, but it brings up my defense. Rose block moves in the arrow's direction when the character matching the color of the block ends. This block is really a prototype, so striking it will not produce coins. It's just for practice. Used to Paper Mario appears to be made of soft material, but it's actually quite hard. For professionals only. Block used in Super Mario 64. Currently analyzing the new technology that makes it vanish when struck. Block used in Super Mario Brothers. Made of secret materials from the Mushroom Kingdom. Metallic appearance is quite popular. Block used in Super Mario World. Made of light, shiny material. Somewhat shock absorbent. Thank you. rally block. Hit the moving block with pairs to rally with it. This rally block is merely a prototype. Random block. When the character matching the block's color strikes the block produces coins. This random block is merely a prototype. Cool. Doing? Luigi needs a mushroom. Better safe than sorry. Yoink. Thank you. Yoink. Bean. Hubini. Yeah, we did it. So should I... Okay, so he can't do that. Safe spot.
Let's go.
Dang it. I'm so glad I stocked up on mushrooms. I wasn't fast enough. Oh well. Aha! Beautiful. Gotcha. Dang it. Well, at least we have this part. I'm so confuzzled. Alright, I can't destroy it. That is so weird. What if I need
hammer? Let's go, hammer.
Okay, no, that doesn't work. Maybe. All right, that works at least. Curious what's over here.
Let's go.
All right, I can't get over there right now. So what's over here then? I won't know until I shrink Mario. It's amazing. I see. Do I get down then? Oh, do. What am I missing? I feel like I should be able to make it up that ledge, but...
Okie dokie.
Let's go.
Yeah, all right.
Oh, there we go.
Okey-dokey.
And I was just having difficulties. Oh.
Let's go.
Okey-dokey.
Hammer. Got
me. Okay. Alright, Luigi. Let's go. Perfect. Uh-oh. Luigi! No! Bye-bye, Luigi. Oh, Luigi! Aw, oh, dang damn it. Oh, come on. I did the jump. I don't think I can make it without Luigi. Nina, nina, boo, boo. Luigi! Oh, no. Oh, no. Dang it. Got him. Oh, come on. Help! Luigi! Luigi! Oh man, look at him go! Hey, thanks, Luigi! Appreciate it, man! You go, bro!
Luigi!
Aww! They're so happy.
Emma, jump.
Jump. Oh.
Okie dokie.
Boink. Got another chuckle bean. Save. Are you getting flashbacks for the early Donkey Kong game? Yeah, right? Oh wait, there was a place for me to do the thingy. Get the bean. Looks like we gotta fry something. We might need to do it across there. Formula for distance spitting. Rear, hammer, front, water, spit. Effective in hitting distant flames and objects with water. And I figured that out. There was another safe spot somewhere. Is it down here? Well, that'll work, I suppose. Here we go! Operations have completion! Oh great Cacletta, unleash the voice of Princess Peach on the Beanstar when you are wanting to. The moment when the world will bow down to me has come at last! Ah snap. Got a mushroom, got a hoop bean. There's a safe spot right there. Awesome. Not the peach bots. Beanstar does not look happy. Is pissed. Yeah! Huh? What happened? What is this? I have fright. A situation we have not expected has begun to develop. May we flee? Yeah! Pests! Loathsome pests! At the worst possible moment. We don't have time to deal with you fools.
Oh yeah.
Luigi! Yo! Well, won't this be fun? Oh yes! If that's how it is, I'm ready for you. I'm going to knock you all the way back to the Mushroom Kingdom! Oh snap! Oh no! Ouch. Mario! Hello and welcome, Raiders! I Blossom! Hype Train! Woo! You caught me at a good time. I just started the battle with Cacletta, and, well, I won't say that I'm doing particularly good so far. I only just started. Dang-nabbit! Mario! Mario, why? D&D raid? I didn't notice you guys were playing D&D earlier. I hope it was a good session. Alright, work with me, guys, work with me! Uh-oh. Which is the real me, do you idiots know? Oh dear. I don't see any difference between them. How am I supposed to know? Huh. Oh, did I happen to find it? No. Nope. I didn't. Either. Luigi, why? There's gotta be a way to tell them apart. There has to be. I don't see any differences between them, though. Or at least not, right now. No! I'm not drunk enough for this fight. I'm some farm in Kentucky. Welcome, Diabetic Memer. This is Nintendo. They have. Surely there's some way that you can tell the difference between these things. There has to be. Surely. They wouldn't make this difficult. Pardon me. For now, let's give Mario some extra health here. And, let's see. Use a refreshing herb on Luigi. You don't have to attack. I don't. Do I? I don't think I do. Flip. No. think all the bro attacks that I have are just as like are not. Fire Mario to attack, jump off Mario. I don't have a mushroom, it's like I don't have anything that would work that way. Yeah, no, that's also, it's a single thing. I don't have anything that could hit multiple enemies right now. This is going to be frustrating, isn't it? Oh, there we go. Got her. Oh, come on. We're getting somewhere. Sort of. Well, that wasn't her. Either. We still have refreshing herbs. I am like focused. Okay. Good boy. Yo, I got her this time. Beautiful. Let's go. Wrong one. Oh well. Actually doing a heck of a lot better than we were. Let's go. Whoops. Yo, I got her on the first try. Tenacious of the boys, aren't you? I'm too busy for such games. Time for this to end. Oh, snap. Dang, Nabbit. Ouch. Come on. I swear I'm dodging them! Luigi! But we did it! Huzzah! With some extra stash. Oh, hang on. Alright. We get a little extra, apparently. With her so well, we got two levels for it. Gah! How could this happen? Gagletta! Do not have worries! Watch! I am sucking up your energy with this headgear! Oh no. Oh! Oh! Oh, Fawful! Give them one final attack for me! I say to you, yes! Uh-oh. The prince! Look at him go! That's awesome. Now, quickly, to the fallen Bean Star. What? The Bean Star heard Princess Peach's voice and went mad. But why would the Princess Peach's voice drive the Bean Star mad? I sense a surprising secret at the center of this riddle. I shall explain it all in detail once we have safely recovered the Bean Star that has fallen below. You two must go to the bottom floor immediately. As he flies off. Because of course I can't just, you know, follow like that. Oh, wait, hang on. What does it say? University basement. Oh, well, perfect. Huzzah. Alright guys, I'm gonna save and quit for now. Been a couple hours, so. Huzzah! Yay! But hey, we defeated Cacoletta, at least temporarily, right? Oh, wrong screen. I was like, wait, where's my thing? There it is. Prince, my job here is done, Mario and Luigi, but you didn't do anything! But he kinda did! A little, at least. He clearly knows more than what... So he clearly knows more about what's going on. Oh, goodness. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly had fun. Happy St. Patrick's Day, of course. And, you know, of course, enjoy the rest of your evening. And the rest of your week, we should be back on Tuesday with more Omori, if that is more your thing. But in the meantime, it looks like Empress is currently playing some more La Mulana. Let us keep on in the adventure spirit and raid her. Guys, don't forget forget to wish Empress a happy St. Patrick's Day. We're going to Maid Raid Empress. But until then, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!